In this video, let's see another numerical problem which is again based on logarithmic differentiation. The question is, differentiate with respect to x for x raised to the power y is equal to e raised to the power x minus y. And this question is again important, was asked in CBSE board examination in 1992 and 2000 year as well in set C. Now this topic, again and again I'm telling you, please practice more and more questions on this because it has been asked many a times and it is still asked many a times. So the heading is already put as solution, x raised to the power y is equal to e raised to the power x minus y. Earlier it was y is equal to something, this time it is x raised to the power y. Variable raised to the power variable means logarithmic differentiation. So let's take log both sides. You write taking log both sides, taking log both sides. What happens? Here it becomes log x raised to the power y, here it becomes log e raised to the power x minus y. When we have log x raised to the power y, it means log m raised to the power n, power comes straightforward outside. And here also you see that x minus y is there. Now already it is log, it is automatically meaning that it is, you know, the base is exponential e only, and exponential is here, they basically cancel, it becomes x minus y, right? Now here it is y, here also it is y, let's take y to the same side. So y log x plus y is equal to x. Take y common, y 1 plus log x is equal to x. Let's see what we have been doing so far. We were given something of this sort, right? We basically took log both sides. Till here nobody would have a doubt. One step this needs to be taken care that you have been taking log both sides. Here it is nothing but base e, right? So if it is base e, and here it is exponential only, so these basically actually vanishes, right? Cancel. So x minus y is there. Either you can do till here or till here. If suppose you do not want to take the brackets and all, I want to tell you one thing, that we are not leaving our question here because the answer is still not complete. You have to take dy by dx, you have to differentiate, right? Now y log x plus y is equal to x, what you can do is, you can actually see that here if y becomes common, it is 1 plus log x and here it is equal to x. Let's take out the value of y, it becomes x upon 1 plus log x. Now what to do? Y is given, the task is not to find out y but to differentiate, that means to find out dy by dx. So I go about here and I write differentiating with respect to x. What does it become? Y is here, so it becomes dy by dx is equal to. Now since it is numerator upon denominator, so the quotient rule, so it is u dash v, or if u is the numerator, so differentiating means u dash v means taking out the differentiation of the numerator. So differentiation of x is 1. U dash, if this is u, this is v, right? I write here v, I write here u. U dash v minus u v dash minus u into v dash. So minus u into v dash means the differentiation of the denominator. What is v dash? 1's differentiation 0, log x differentiation 1 by x. Whole upon v square. So whole upon the denominator square. Now see if something's cancelled. It is very important to simplify. So x and x getting cancelled. 1 here, 1 here. 1 plus, 1 minus. So it is log x upon 1 plus log x whole square. And that is the answer to this question. The value, again, we have found out for dy by dx. I write this as answer in a box. So you see that the topic is very important. The only key to understand it first and then practice many questions based on it.